7, 9, 10. 43. There's Jason Kazaka.
Three off.
Track 100. Yelman doing a little bit of a donut shuffle there on the back straight away. Very happy with the victory lane. Pull that car around and went, Chris Horton set to turn them loose, 29 laps.
Thank you. Thank you.
right, ladies and gentlemen. I know you're looking at the lineup going, wait a second. No needed Granite State Chrome Stock Series or redraw. Grace Miller, a redraw. So that has jumbled the lineup up ever so slightly. So we're going to do is we're going to get these guys out here. We're going to roll around the racetrack. No times. Zero times. Either that or we're going to run over Mike Van Bobby Blanchett, one or the other. Sure, so where do you stand there? Motorsports entry is Kevin Follin, and to his inside, a young man who picked up his first SK Modified victory of the year last night down at Stafford Motor Speedway. That is Alexander Pearl in the 87. A guy that is no stranger to this racetrack is up next. He's won championships and races in car number 29. That is Barry Gray, and to his inside, a former winner in the series out of Cumberland, Rhode Island. That is Mike Mitchell in the 40. Car number 90, this is a car formerly driven by Austin Terrio up in Maine and around New England. They broke the... Gentlemen, start your engine! Straightaway, Mike O'Sullivan got turned around.
Couldn't quite see it. It looked like Barry Gray. Somebody checked up in front of him and he launched over the rear tire.
And the problem is, once you get off the top,
I think somebody broke something
there over at turn two.
Reached it, spoiled it up.
The car can really lighten. The brakes are pretty ineffective. So, as they check on Barry over there, we'll wait for word from turn number three.
Yeah, the unfortunate thing is, too, when you catch enough air like that, when you land, you're on the grass.
Yeah, oh, absolutely.
So you know, brakes, you're not going to stop.
It's just a, it's a, you know, strike 17, you're out sort of situation. Hopefully Barry is okay, waiting for word from the turn three area now.
Yeah, it was rough. He's out. Oh, he waved.
So, still waiting on word from turn number three. As Barry Gray hit that wall just about head on, very, very hard.
He's right there.
Out of the back of that car. They're trying to get him stopped now.
Trying to get him stopped and play the fire engine.